A crash early this morning in Polk County killed the driver and left his Audi, as you can see here, destroyed, almost beyond recognition. It happened just after 3 a.m. on 1st Street North, just south of Lake Silver. That's in Winter Haven. Photos from FHP troopers show what remains of that car. The driver was a 47-year-old man from Lakeland.